Hello and welcome to the show. I am here on GTA 5 with another versus the army. My vehicle this time out is the Mad Max War Rig because, let's face it, we need more crazy, huge, heavy, strong vehicles to go and hopefully bully the army. It's not quite as ridiculous as the Batmobile. It's not quite as absurdly strong as the Batmobile. We're not quite going to go flying over absolutely everything. Still, though, it's going to be a pretty tough vehicle. Couple of things with this mod. The hitbox at the front of the truck is slightly wonky. It's about 30 centimeters too far out. It's not too bad, but yeah, the collisions with the front is just a tiny little bit off, but the model was so cool I had to have a go with it anyway. And also the gearing is really weird. The truck gets stuck in gear a lot, so I've kind of upped the power multiplier a little bit on here just to kind of make sure that we don't have too many issues with the getting stuck in gear. But I don't know why it is. Never had that problem before with a GTA 5 vehicle. But there we go. Right, we shall set the 5-star wanted rating onto us and see what the army can do about stopping this thing. It doesn't have quite the same ridiculous mass as we got with the Batmobile, so stuff isn't going to instantly explode. Haven't had to make this one invincible because, you know, we're not dealing with stuff instantly exploding. Well done. I saw you drive straight into the telephone pole there. Well done. Well done indeed. Whoa! I will at some point remember the... and you as well. They're not having a great day here. Yeah, your trucks and your jeeps, they are useless against stopping the war rig. But a bush, that is more than enough to send it up straight into the air. Oop, hello there. You can just bounce off the back of that and spin yourself out. That works. That works for me quite well. Oop, the brakes. We do not quite have as good a brakes as we did with the Batmobile, or as good a returning. My fear with this is that we will soak up a lot of bullets. We'll take a lot of punishment in this. However, I don't think we've really got the speed to outrun the helicopters. Now, this means that we're going to have to rely on maneuverability in the city. If we don't have the straight line speed, that's not so much a problem for the small agile cars, because in the city, we can outmaneuver the helicopters. They'll get confused by buildings and so on, and we can outmaneuver them. Wow, that's straight across the barrier there. Okay. We can outmaneuver the helicopters within the tall buildings and so on. But this thing here, well, it's not exactly the most agile of things. It's not bad. My bigger fear is that things like car parks, this simply isn't going to fit in. Look at the size of it. It's not going to actually fit in the car parks. So my normal technique of getting away from the army, which is just about get out the code of vision, hide at the top of a car park or the floor below the top of a car park, isn't going to work because this isn't going to fit in a car park at all. So, yeah. Oh, there's a gap there. No, there's not a gap there anymore. Well, we're a skateboard, apparently. We're just going to do a grind along the along the rail there. Sure. We can get away with that. We're fine. In fact, I don't know where the truck's behind. There's a lot of helicopters. It seems like the helicopters... Oh, he was committed to going across the barrier there. God, dear, those barriers are doing a better job of getting across the barrier than I was expecting them to. And normally they just crash straight into it, but there we go. Right, we're at 60 miles an hour. Ooh, careful now. That's a bush. That's a solid bush. We're all right. We're fine. Crash into one another again. Thank you. Right, hello, police car. What is your plan here exactly? What are you going to... Oh, you're not actually going for the normal just hit the back of me and crash yourself in. You were actually possibly looking at doing a pit maneuver there, but you were off-road and got bounced around too much and panicked and gave up. Right, you're not going to get across in time. I was really hoping he was going to keep steering that way and go up the banking and go for a spectacular flip. He did not. Neither did he. How very disappointing. What are you doing? Sometimes they do just come kamikaze straight into the oncoming lane. Well, they've all just broke each other now. That's always helpful. Ah, we've got up to the giddy heights of 80 miles an hour. Yep, we're going down this way, guys. The helicopters have fallen back a little bit. Oh, Christ. It's about the hill. It's just slightly at the front, and it's slightly at the front right as well. It's just a little larger than the vehicle. I've got to remember to drive accordingly. It's only by a tiny amount, but I may have scraped the concrete ever so slightly there. I'm not quite sure why I'm going up this way. This way is probably not the greatest of ideas. Ow, hello there. There's a Prius. I can't turn to get to the Prius because I'm going this way. Yeah, my normal technique for shaking the army apparently it works here because he's just gone straight into the wall there. You use these alleyways. The army vehicles have a tough time trying to follow you through the alleyways. The helicopters don't really know what to do when you come to driving through. I was thinking of going up there, and then I realised there were some large steps. Find a gear! Please find it. There we go. We've got a gear. We're going in. I don't quite know where that Crusader's going over there either. He's just got completely and utterly lost. Hey, guys. Don't mind me. We're going this way. Sorry, Granger. Slightly crashed in. There's been no easily crashable Priuses, which is a disappointment. You always want easily crashable Priuses when you're in a vehicle like this one. I've seen them around. They've just not been easy to get to. Right. We're going down here. This is... Oh, bloody hell. What are you doing down there? Okay, that's a bad place to go. Let's not go and play down the little back alleyways there. Oh, crap, there's easily accessible. Prius! Easy crashable Prius. Although I've got to be careful when doing this, as we saw last time out. They will bite you in the ass eventually. They will kill a Batmobile. So, yeah, you have to be careful with crashing into too many of them. The army have not done a particularly good job of doing anything to really stop this. I mean, they've done a couple of hits of damage, and they've still got all of the armor on Michael. The front plow is starting to slightly fall off. And once we do get up to speed, this thing can shift. It just takes a little bit of time to, you know, get going up to this sort of speed. And then we've got to jump on the brakes to make a corner, and then we lose all of that glorious, glorious momentum. Hey, Messer, what are you going to do here? What are you going to do? Please crash. Oh, look at that. He navigated everything quite well there. I mean, he took the lamppost out, but he navigated everything else pretty well. I'm quite impressed with your driving there. You didn't plow into a tree or... never mind. Just ignore all of that last sentence. He found something eventually to crash into. All right. It's actually doing a bit better in the city than I thought it was. I thought it was going to have real issues, but no. Well, that's going to oh, bloody hell. Those bollards are well placed there to stop exploding army trucks. Slightly disappointing, but probably good for safety. Oh, no, I don't want to go in here, do I? I'm not going to have the... Yeah, we're not going to really do very well in here. You see, you can hide in these little garagey... Well, not garagey bits. In the constructions, like, you can hide underneath it and stuff with cars, and that works quite well for avoiding police normally. But as you can see, this thing is clearly far too tall. Bye-bye, Jeep. You don't really want to have an argument with the front of this thing. You will lose when you come up against the war rig in that kind of a collision. I think this is low enough. It will get under most of the bridges. I'm not sure if there are any that can cause issues for it. But yeah, like the car parks and the construction sites, the normal hiding places, doesn't really fit it. I do see a helicopter hovering around. Excuse me, Hummer. Please move, or you're going to get a war rig to the back. Okay, well, we're going to slightly kill the Rhapsody instead. That works for me. I wonder if we can do this. Does this work? Whoop. And jump down. Ah, it might have worked if there wasn't a bunch of army vehicles down here already. I quite like that as a strategy. If you get all the army vehicles following you, and you've got the off-road ability to sort of climb over the railings there and jump down, it can actually be pretty good for getting away, because they'll momentarily get confused, and there is a car park over there, but I don't think we're going to... we might fit into that car park. Unfortunately, the jump down actually brought more army dudes to be around me, so that didn't quite work according to plan. Right, we will tip you over. Oh, Christ, another one's coming towards me. Didn't fancy the head-on collision there. Quite a wise army driver. Are you good? Well done. Well done indeed. Oh, you do want a head-on collision. Okay, bye-bye. Oh, no! No! I have been screwed over. I took his wheel off, and as punishment for taking his wheel off, he decided that... Why is there no one driving the... Pretty sure that was a ghost car. Anyway, yeah, punishment for taking the wheel off the Messer was for me to go on my side and kind of slightly roll over a little bit. Wonder if we go down into the storm drain. I kind of want to find like a wall that I can drive across and the vehicles following can't. And we will jump down here. Oh, that kind of did the trick, actually. That actually did the trick really quite well. Getting... are we going to fit in one of these places? They are it is a little bit cheating going in these. The army will often follow you though down here. Oh, there's plenty of space and everything for the war rig to fit in here. Okay, now I have hidden in this area before from the army. They do often come looking. I don't know whether we will have enough time. Possibly we might down here. It's not exactly the most secluded of hiding spots, but it might just be enough. It's not enough. Yeah, they do come looking. I mean, if I'd hidden around up here a little further, may possibly have worked, but I was expecting them to come from this direction rather than from the storm drain, really. Hello, everyone. I have made my presence known. I love this warring. It is fantastic. It's slightly less overpowered, if you like, than the Batmobile. The Batmobile is absurd. This is slightly less overpowered, but still equally good fun to push stuff around. Oh, we're all coming to play in the storm drain, are we? Okay, fine. We will we will see how you guys fare. Oh, there's a lot of them down here. I was kind of hoping they would have despawned or they would have tried to follow me or something, but no. We're going to have just the entirety of the Los Santos army, base or whatever, is coming to play in the storm drain with the warring. It's fine. Oh, maybe not quite so fine. Nearly rolled it. Yeah, all of you guys are coming to join me over here. Right, new plan. I think this kind of off-roading technique might actually be the... I say off-roading technique. The idea here is that I will find a barrier that I can jump across and the chasing vehicles can't. I think that's quite a solid idea for this. However, again, got out of the cone of vision. I'm not 100% sure where we're going to go, though, because this bit here looks quite exposed. Maybe. I've never actually really explored this part of the map. It looks like there is... Oh, no, that's a road over there. There is a helicopter behind. Okay, maybe in here. Maybe in here. Maybe in here will work. No. Problem is, there was a helicopter behind. There's a road over there that they're going to see me on. I just can't quite get out of position in time. Right, we're going to get it turned. I mean, I could go hide in the train tunnels. That's the easy way of doing things and the very cheaty way of doing things. So, yeah, we're not... this series never going to be using the train tunnels. Right, you get out of the way. Oh, crap, maybe not quite out of the way that well. Stop shooting! They've still barely taken any sort of damage or done any damage to me inside the vehicle. So it's a pretty safe place to be in here. You are one lucky pedestrian there. I had to give the Prius a shunt, and it just... Oh God, that was millimetres away from being bad for the pedestrian. There we go, we can deposit the army vehicle into the... Oh, that's not an army vehicle! Sorry, I thought you were an army vehicle. I was just depositing you out of the way. Prius! Oh, we've mounted a Prius. Again, the mighty Prius are trying to roll over the warring. Right, that's quite a solid barrier. We're not going to be able to jump our way down there. This is holding up very, very well. I mean, I've bumped it into most things. We've been shot a numerous amount of times. The army vehicles get in the way, and still this keeps on going. Still it keeps on trucking. Can we... we've got too many helicopters around us now to do the whole jumper barrier kind of a thing. Right, back in towards the city we go. Oh, okay, that's actually quite a clever maneuver there from the Mesa. I will give him that one. No bonus points for actually doing something successfully there. Oh, if only there was a train around at this moment in time. Oh, I thought for a minute we'd lost an important part of the truck. Nope, we're fine. It just momentarily didn't want to steer. Yeah, I thought that thing was going to keep going and decided we were going to park in the middle of the... middle of the intersection with this thing bearing down on you is not a good idea. It's not a good idea whatsoever. And still, we keep going. We've shaken the helicopters remarkably well. Once we get it up to speed, we can seriously start shifting along. We might even get out of the cone of vision, maybe. There's too many vehicles around. I can't turn. I was getting ready to turn to try and avoid the roadblock. I mean, there were more army trucks about that you can't see on the map until the last second. Right, let's try this technique again then. I think we might be in a slightly better... there's too many trucks around here. Gonna need to be coming from a direction where they're all already up on top of this this area. We will give it a try though. Oh, have I got the turning circle? Oh, with a little help from a handbrake. There we go. We got it turned round. Oh. Well, I mean, that's one way to do it, I guess. Not quite how I was intending on. But yeah, didn't really quite work out so well there. And shall we go play on a construction site? There's so many army trucks. Get out of the way. I'm going this way. You can follow me if you want. Oh, turned. There we go. We're fine. We're round. Do we have a locked front wheel? No, we don't have a locked front wheel. That's okay. They're just very, very silly angles over there. I don't know if we can lock the wheels up on this. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. I forgot that's a dead end down there, unless you have a motorbike. Because it gets very, very narrow, and this certainly isn't going to fit down that part of the construction site. Oh, right, let's head over. All right, I spy an alleyway. Oh, we're going to get a hit, but we're okay. We didn't get spun around. Right, now, trucks, giving chase. Get confused and crash into things. No, you're not following the instructions. It was get confused and crash into... things. I mean, the helicopter was following the instructions. Oh, that's not going to fit. We're not going to fit through there. Oh, bugger. Damn it. The downsides of the war rig is, the size, really. Well done to the helicopter, though. I'm glad somebody is paying attention to what I was instructing you army chaps to be doing. You're, I don't know where you're going. You're going to crash into a building, I suspect. Messer is trying to go for the head-on collision. Oh, crap. Thank you. Well done. Well done, Oracle, for actually getting out of the way there. One of the very few times the AI do something sensible when this kind of vehicle is racing around the city. You look like an army vehicle, so yeah. How on earth did we manage to get away from... Oh, you moron. Well, you deserve to be rolled over for trying to pull that one off. It was never likely to work. I didn't even really have time to react. Even if I wanted to stop and avoid him there, I don't think I could have done. By the time I'd seen what he was doing, if I'd gone on the brakes, I wasn't going to stop anyway, so... okay. Oh, God, there's just so many... Oh, I don't know what on earth is going on with that car there. Just sank into the floor. Oh, crap. Forgot that thing's solid. I do love how there are some things will stop this absolutely dead in its tracks, whereas most things will... Oh, where is that Crusader going? You utter moron. Prius in a confined space! There is nothing you can do to avoid... nothing you can do to avoid that one, mate. Where are we going to go here? We've actually got out of the vision briefly. Oh, the bonnet's falling off. No! Go away, helicopter! The war rig is not just slightly further down the road. The war rig is not here at all. Don't follow the sound of the explosions when I run over a Prius. Okay, don't do that sort of thing. Oh, crap. Where am I going to go? Where am I going to go? What about in here? What about in this bit? There is like a lovely little alleyway I would love to hide in, but we ain't going to fit. So I've just got to hope. Yeah, like down there is a lovely little hidey spot, or the bit that we're next to here, if I had a normal car. Instead, I'm going to have to pray helicopters and trucks have forgotten which way I've gone. I doubt they are going to. But, you know, stranger things have happened in GTA 5. Just not normally during one of these. Okay, I'm totally invisible in the war rig here. Nothing to see. Oh, I'm not invisible. I was kind of expecting that one to happen. Oh, no, don't you dare block my escape. Thank you. How very kind of you. Again, with the actually listening to me. It is very nice. Are these destructible? Oh, they are destructible. Okay, we needn't have worried. I perhaps might have fared better if I'd gone onto the beach. I don't even think I would have done that. If I'd gone onto the beach and gone hidden under the pier, kind of over this area, I don't think it would have worked any better, to be honest. It's, careful now. Big wheelies going on. Big wheelies going on from the war rig. We're going to fit through here? Yeah, we're fine. A little narrow for this, but it's okay. Oh, Christ, that's not going to fit. Now we've got to do some sort of close quarters manoeuvring. This is not really the ideal vehicle to be doing this with. There we go. We've got it fitted through there. You're coming with me this way. Oh, I was hoping I could deposit something into the water down there, but we're not going to be in the right position or the right angle to do any of that. The sun is setting on an epic police chase, army chase, whatever you want to call it. The front wheels are at the most bizarre angle we've seen for a while on a vehicle. Yeah, they are not happy. Not happy things whatsoever. Right, let's stick the Prius in there. I didn't quite get him onto the road. Oh, I think we are actually starting to be a little bit hurt. Performance-wise, is not doing so well in the war rig. What I'm wondering is if we... There is a tunnel over here. I'm kind of thinking, perhaps if we go into the oncoming traffic, we can confuse the army trucks chasing us. I fear, though, too much is going to spawn directly ahead of us for this to actually work. Yeah, I think they're just going to keep spawning, coming towards me. So this idea, while kind of good, is not really going to work. Let me hug this inside wall, though. I think, yeah, they do seem to be in that far lane, so they can't actually get across to do much. Oh, watch the roadblock. It's fine, there's enough space there for a vehicle. Avoid the things. Plenty of smoke billowing out of the exhausts here. Oh, hello, army truck. I think we lost the helicopters, though, going through the tunnel, so it kind of was worth it for that reason. You can go on your roof and stay there. One of the helicopters is smoking quite heavily, and I don't know what's happened to him. The helicopters probably bumped into one another, knowing the AI flying. This thing has taken a hell of a beating. It's absurdly strong. Because I don't know, who knows how many bullets, because the helicopters have had pretty easy shots at this for a lot of it, because it's not that fast. I had concerns we were losing power. It does seem to be getting going again. I wonder if it's just the gear problem is coming back a little bit for this. Well, the best kind of opportunity we had at getting away was with the jumping into the storm drain, kind of confused stuff for a while. I fear, though, with this, as much fun as it is... You're asking for trouble doing that. As much fun as this is to do this kind of a chase with, I don't actually think it's good enough to get away. We can't climb that barrier. I don't think it would help us even if we could, because the motorway, there's just too many vehicles, and they're just... I'm not quick enough. I'm not quick enough in the war rig to actually really get away, and the bigger issue is even if I was, and I can get out of the cone of vision from time to time, but even when I do, we then come up against the issue of this thing is just too tall and too wide to fit through the normal alleyways that confuse the pursuing pack. So, yeah, as much fun as this is to go up against the army in, it's not actually that great for getting away. The size is kind of the downside to the Warwick. We're going to try, though, jumping into the storm drain one more time. We can get up a head of steam down here, so we can actually get the speed to get away from the helicopters. We will go for a jump down this part here. This bit here looks like it should work. Right, down this way. Oh, carefully does it. Stop wheeling. I need some control of my vehicle again. Right, and we're heading this way. Aha! There we go. You see, we're out of the... Damn it, they were prepared. Screw you. Go for a roll. And you. Oh, you didn't roll over. Disappointing. Always disappointing when they don't roll over. I think I'm going down perhaps the wrong way for getting away from vehicles. Is this the way? I don't know the storm drones well enough to know if I'm going... Oh, we have actually got out of the cones of vision. Oh, quick, let's make the most of this. While we are down here, let's go and hide. Oh. Down this way. Ah, right, yeah, because this is the one that's right by all of the water that I don't think is going to be particularly helpful. Stop wheeling! I need some control of my vehicle again, because a helicopter will come and see me, and then it will all be game over. Jeez, this is a different one. This is not the way that I normally end up going. Oh, bugger, the army trucks above me saw it. Damn it. Because I think this would have been really... If I'd got here... Oh, no, wait, they have actually lost sight of me again. Aha! This is not at all where I thought I was heading. I thought I was heading towards the one where we've seen a few vehicles end up in the water. Oh, crap, the army guys are actually coming on foot towards me now. This might work in my favour slightly. If they're on foot, they've left their vehicles behind, I can kind of just head down this way, and I'll be a lot quicker than them. So, sure, let's just hide in this part. This might work. Maybe. Please don't have any trucks coming up from that direction. I can keep an eye on the stuff behind me. I've got good sight lines down here to see if anything's following me from that road over there. Oh, crap. Truck. There is something coming this way, and I've got to try and get a move on before he sees me. Where has he gone? Oh, no, wait. He stopped. Where did he go? There was something coming down there. I definitely saw headlights. And maybe he crashed into something. This is an unsafe place to be, a really unsafe place to be, because I think on the motorway we'll probably see the war rig. Back it up. Please don't let there be anything nearby. Come on. I really want to get away. Oh no, the sight coming. It doesn't matter. We did it. The Warwick got away by hiding in a weird part of the storm drain that I don't think I've ever been to before. It did it though. Oh, this is... I love this vehicle. It's such a fantastic mod. Not as ridiculously overpowered as the Batmobile, but still insanely tough. We'll take a hell of a beating. Maybe the army trucks went back up here. Yeah, I think I panicked a little bit. They just didn't quite know where to go. It's not really got the speed, though. The lack of straight line speed, and it can get up to kind of 80, 90 miles an hour, but it takes such a long time to get up there. Even with the power multiplier on this thing, the gears kind of let it down. It gets sort of stuck in gears and struggles with the acceleration. Is a little bit awkward to drive. Actually doesn't handle too badly, considering, you know, for what it is. It dealt with getting stuck under the pier quite well. We'll push the army vehicles around when they get in the way. We'll push plenty of Priuses out of the way if need be. I really quite like it. It's taken a pounding. It looks like it's been through a war at the frontier. Prius! Oh, can we put the Prius in the petrol station? Oh, he's going to make the turn. I'm probably not going to be able to angle him, and even if I did, I'd explode myself, so perhaps not a good idea. Prius can go into the... Oh, he's got off pretty nicely. Yeah, this is really, really rather cool. And we managed to outsmart the army by hiding in a storm drain. Anyway, that is it for this video, guys. Thank you very much for watching. And until next time, we have captured... Oh, he's still going! Damn it! I thought we'd captured a Prius. Until next time, goodbye.